Thank you. deste grande prémio de Fórmula 4 de Macau, terceira posição do pódio para Li Xicheng, piloto da República Popular da China, que completa então as contas deste grande prémio de Fórmula 4 ao pódio de posições de Charles Hongqiu, aos 24 minutos do vitório. É garantir um lugar na história desta competição, segundo piloto brasileiro no âmbito do Mundial de Macau de Fórmula 4. E com o triunfo de Charles Hongqiu, termina esta edição de 2021 do Grande Prémio de Macau, 68ª edição do Grande Prémio de Macau. Vamos ter ainda dentro de momentos a cerimónia do pódio. Esta prova foi patrocinada, como se sabe, pela Sociedade de Jovens de Macau. A cerimónia do pódio vai contar então com vários representantes desta obra do jogo. Li Xicheng, o terceiro classificado, vai receber as mãos de motor da Secretária-Geral da SJM Resort, o troféu relativo à terceira posição final. Já o segundo classificado, Henry Chen-Chu, vai receber as mãos de Angelo Yong-Kei, aviador executivo da SJM Resort, o troféu alusivo à segunda posição final deste grande prémio de Fórmula 4 de Macau. E Charles Yong-Chu vai repetir
我走到後面啊。
miss
咗。哎呀。
Thank you.
For SJM Formula 4 Macau Grand Prix, the winning drivers are second runner-up, number 17, Li Xicheng. Congratulations. First runner-up, number 8, local driver Andy Chang Wing Chong. A warm reception, job well done. And the winner, number 11, Charles Long Hon Chu, also local driver from Macau. Congratulations.
On to the top of the podium now.
And now national anthem for the winner. May I now ask Dr. Hui Gunya, Secretary General of SJM Resource SA, to present the trophy to our third place driver. Third place driver, number 17, Li Xicheng, driver from mainland China. Congratulations. And now may I please ask Ms. Angela Leung, Managing Director of SJM Resource SA, to present the trophy to our second place driver, Andy Chang Wing Chong. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have the honor to invite Mr. Ho Yat Singh, Chief Executive of the Macau SAR, to present the trophy to our winning driver, Charles Leung Hon Chiu. Congratulations. Job well done. And now a group photo together. Let's get closer to the middle for a group photo. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'll trouble my colleagues to bring the winning drivers champagne. Time for some victory shower. Woo! Magnificent race, magnificent drivers. Congratulations again. May I please ask our winning drivers to step on the podium for one more photo. Trophies in the air. Job well done. Third place driver Lisi Chang. Second place driver Andy Chang. And Charles Leung, a winner for the SJM Formula 4 Macau Grand Prix. Congratulations again.
Welcome to the SJM Formula 4 Macau Grand Prix winners press conference. In first place, we have Charles Leung, Theodore Smart Life Racing. Second place, we have Andy Chang. And third place, we have Lisi Chang of Blackjack 21 Racing. Congratulations to all three of you, and thank you for a fantastic race. Charles, if we can come to you first. You've had the perfect Macau Grand Prix. You have not put a wheel wrong the whole time. Tell us about your race, and has it relit that fire in you? You had very little time for preparation, very little track time before you came here to Macau since last year. So has it relit the fire, and tell us about your race today.
Yeah, it was all the way perfect from Zhuhai, which is quite amazing in some way. Like, I don't really have a mechanical failure. Like everything just going fine. Like I have never thought that everything will be that, like, going to my side. So yeah, it was perfect. Yeah, and without that track time since last year, like, it really boosts me up, like, just to show again that I have the ability to go a lot higher. So, because I'm really eager to show that ability and the talent I have, actually have. Yeah, I think that just pumped me up quite a lot. So yeah, definitely.
And in Chinese, please, sure.
我都估唔到一路過嚟由珠海站到澳門站一路都係咁順利啊！亦都係跟住我想達到嘅結果嚟做得到。自從上年澳門大賽車到而家，冇咩機會落場去練車或者比賽啊！跟住其實個心係有啲谷住谷住咁嘅。我亦都係，我同阿聰其實都係嘅。我哋去咗珠海嗰站比賽熱身練習，跟住我哋兩個其實都冇咩時間係落 track， 但係我哋都好想 show 俾大家睇到我哋嘅能力。我哋唔止於喺度，其實因為我哋亦都上過 Formula 3， 但係係咯，賽車係比較複雜咁。當佢因為依一件事，亦都係谷到我好犀利咁，係希望 show 到俾大家睇，即係我嘅能力同埋我嘅天賦係唔淨係得咁多咯。係啊，我仲有好多嘅嘢我想做嘅。咁係咯，我相信今日都睇得到，即係嚟依個禮拜同埋再之前珠海嘅禮拜。咁因為全部都行得順利，暫時都咁睇下未來可以再有啲咩安排啊
！Thank you, Andy. We can come to you. You've also had a really strong weekend. You've been very close. I know you've been pushing very, very hard. That race, tremendous opening lap, and then a drive-through penalty. But that wasn't going to stop you. You're right back there. Talk us through that.
Yeah, it was a tough race. So at the beginning, I drive like terrible, so my time is like doing like 2:31, something like that, and really slow. And then at the second corner in Lisboa, I try to like brake later to overtake because there's my only chance to overtake Charles, but didn't work. So, and then at I think 4 or 5 lap, I received a driver penalty, and I was thinking, why I got a driver penalty?And then, so I just served the drive-thru and then coming out. And then I thought I was like 4th or 5th. And then when I catch Li Sicheng, and then I thought, oh, okay, I'm 3rd place now. So if I overtake, I will be 2nd again. But yeah, but I'm happy to finish 2nd with all the trouble things, yeah.
And you hold the new Formula 4 lap record for Macau. So that's another consolation for you.
Yeah.
If you could give us that in Chinese, please.
起步嘅時候，嗰次係我唯一嘅機會喺葡京灣過阿超啦。不過最尾都係過唔到，跟住之後就前面嗰幾個圈我揸得好差啦，就完全揾唔到架車嘅一個找地力啦。咁就最尾到3、4圈嘅時候，我先發現到原來我有個 drive through， 跟住我就去 serve 呢個 drive through 啦。咁出到嚟之後，我以為我應該係4、5噶啦。咁直到我追到李思晴嘅時候，我就發覺好似我應該係第3，所以就應該過埋第2啦，就翻去原本嘅位置。咁就其實都唔係好清楚噶，翻到嚟先入到籠，我先放心，我應該係第2嘅。咁不過個 drive penalty 我都唔知係應該起步啦，應該係啦，所以都幾開心嘅，可以第2名完成。Thank you.
Thank you. And Lucy Cheng, if we can come to you, another great Macau Grand Prix for you, another Macau Grand Prix podium. You must be pleased with that. How much of an inspiration is racing at Macau to you to carry through the next season and racing against these guys?
Yeah, race at Macau definitely.Means a lot to me since I'm watching it from very young, and be back here again, it's amazing, and be back here to get a podium again, also amazing. So I hope this luck can carry me through next season too, so hopefully come back again.
We'd love to have you. Can we have that in Chinese, please?
今年能够再次回到这个澳门大奖赛也是非常的幸运，然后其实来这里比赛，因为从小也是看这里比赛嘛，然后能再一次回来比赛，又再一次站上领奖台，也还是非常的幸运的，所以希望明年能够再回来，然后再挑战一下前面两位非常快的车手。
Yeah. Thank you very much. Right. Thank you. Thank you to our podium finishers. Congratulations to you all. Can we have a group photo, please?